Like to play football, so I'll have to try and match it.
We're just going to take it as it is. You know, we're playing competition favourites. It's a challenge for ourselves. Let's see how good we really are.
Wait, mate, to be fair, first away game with the lads. First away game for a while, actually, especially this sport. So, yeah, absolutely buzzing for it. All the lads have just been on the coach. All the lads are absolutely buzzing.
It's one off the fans. I think we've been put through a lot lately as well with what's happened, which is out of our control. I think the most we can give is a good up there and give them a performance, really, because that's what they deserve.
The lads have discussed, like, it's got me focused and been doing what we've been doing as recent. We should go there and just get the win.
Yeah, it's been good, obviously, with the week. We've had, obviously, it's called off last week. We've had a week to prepare for it. We've had a few ups and downs. But, yeah, we've got a full squad going up there, so hopefully we'll be to the back.
Most important thing is not to say we've had a 2 week of a rest, so we should be ready.
Hopefully, I think we'll break the game down in, every 15 minutes. I'll take it quarter by quarter. See what we get to. We're not there in the favourites, we're not done.
They aren't the favourites, but they're certainly not unbeatable. It's a bit of a tough game, but I'm sure we'll all give it 120%, and hopefully we come back with the next round of the